Hello, Lincoln families. As you have heard, our school will be open for hybrid instruction on Monday, November 2nd for kindergarten through second grade students. The health district has advised us to wait a minimum of 3 weeks before transitioning grades 3 through 5 to hybrid. Families will be notified when this will happen. Our students will return to school using an AM-PM hybrid model. Taking this approach will allow us to maximize social distancing and health and safety in our buildings while providing daily in-person instruction 5 days a week in literacy and numeracy. In the AM-PM hybrid model, half of our students will be on-site in the morning and the other half will be on-site in the afternoon. When they are not at school, they will be learning online at home. Your child will be assigned to either an AM or PM cohort group. The district will mail home a letter this week to our K-2 families, assigning them to either the AM or PM cohort group. If your child's schedule creates a significant conflict for your family, there will be a choice process that will be outlined in the letter. If you and your family are not comfortable returning to your child to the classroom for daily hybrid instruction, you will be given the option of continuing with full-time online learning by transferring to the Wenatchee Internet Academy, or WIA. Please contact WIA at 888-5222 or visit wenatcheeschools.org/WIA for more info. Parents must complete an in-district transfer request by Tuesday, October 27th in order to move to WIA. Our staff will be meeting with parents in person during parent-teacher conferences October 28th, 29th, and 30th to review the transition to hybrid and answer any questions you may have. The health and safety of our school community is our top priority, and we are working to implement sound health and safety protocols to ensure a safe transition back to the classroom. More details on the daily schedule, health and safety protocols, meals, and transportation will be sent. We look forward to a successful reopening of our school. Thank you for doing your part to make it happen. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact our school. Thank you.